With the beautiful Puget Sound just to our west, you get a look inside CenturyLink Fields in Seattle. Fair of introductions to an NFL game, and that was inevitable. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Chicago Bears and the Seattle Seahawks.
Hey, what's up? Have a party, have a zany nigga, have a time. Raise on, raise. I fucking love
him. First carry now for David Montgomery. And this will leave him a yard.
I might leak it, but I swear I never bite him. Motherfucking vibe. Man, like recycles. I made it for some heat. I don't turn the bitch on like she did. $1,000 bid. To no but hit. Come on. Oh, sick! Woo! Sick, baby, sick. Come on, man. What you doing? That bitch to the crib, boy. That bitch to the crib. Man. Woo! That bitch to the crib, man. Oh, God, that bitch to the crib, boy. Come on, man. What y'all doing, baby? Talk to me. Woo! They faking. Lord Jesus, come on now. Very good, huh?
After the pickup of five, he's right. Second and five. On second down, Montgomery.
Yeah.
Going to be met at about the 43.
One thing to keep in
mind, partner, especially in the second half, and you've got a running back of this size, these dimensions. I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
Back to throw here.
She wakes.
Good defense holds him to only a yard.
Thanks, White.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning. Immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw
this
play right there.
Got to him before
he had a chance to think about turning it upfield.
Very good, huh? Very good, huh?
First drive, the offense staying out there. They're gonna go for it on fourth.
Ah, get him. Good fucking defense. Let's go, man. Let me turn his mirrors out and fuck around and run the same play on H&M. My bad, fool. I ain't try to do that. Alright, so I'm gonna go Schwartz right here. Hopkins right there. Alright, let's get it. Set up my shit. I need him. Alright, we good.
Starting field position here for the Seahawks as they come up first and 10 at the 40. Throwing on first down is Murray.
I like the defense. It's cute. I like it.
The number one pick, Miles Garrett, coming in to drop him. Work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack.
Wait, come on, man, fool, stop it.
A
Stop it, man. Come on. What y'all doing? What the hell y'all doing, man? Force the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it? Absolutely. Frees up your guys elsewhere. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. He's coming. Double up. He's coming. Double up. Murray with a third and long. Flushed out right. And he's got the completion to Hopkins. Stop it now, man. That's one heck of a third down conversion. A pickup of 39.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, you know, excited about. The big plays, let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out. That's a big game. Buying time to his left.
Half is in a nigga. I was playing a nigga. Half time. Try to find anybody to have time. Yeah. Eat this bitch, turn this bitch up like I'm Willie B. No Tennessee, but the chain on my neck is a T. Like JC, you did. Basically, you did. Raise on, raise on, raise. Pop. I popped that little bit of ass, nigga, man. Shit. To the 26-yard line. But I swear I never bite him. Motherfucking viral.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And last time out, went for it on fourth down.
I made some for some heat. I don't know that reason. I like to be. So they've got to recover
here, Charles. It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I don't like how you got 4 yards right there, man. Pick it up for him. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence. I was remonting it like a giraffe. I don't think I know I'm not the foul.
Second and six.
Hopefully. Oh, 29, baby. Come on. What you doing? Let me get out that defense cut. This shit too wide open. I don't like that. Boy, this shit peaked out, man, to the highs, man. This shit 27. This is looking like I'll take that. No, sir. I was about to say, man, I'm steady picking that bitch out, fool. Like, come on. Ooh, I tried to get sticky. That boy's chancellor was slow as hell, though. Man.
That, Charles, the first interception he's thrown here in year number two.
And I know it's just the first one, but didn't it feel like what we saw from him last year, where he was plagued by this type of play? And they thought that, you know, over the offseason, going into a second season, some of that would go away. Thus far, still looks a lot like his rookie year.
All right. Check,
after the turnover, here's Murray.
Man, why you throw the ball like that? Oh, Kyler, man. Damn, he ain't got this and that. My bad. Just throw the ball. Fuck, I forgot he ain't had this and data. Boy, that's a tug, kid. That nigga threw that bitch all over the place, cuz. It's my fault. Boy, this shit sad. That shit sad. Had it. Man, that bitch supposed to be. Let's go, man. That's why I need Russell Wilson, cuz. Why the fuck he traded? Oh, he got D-Hop. I forgot. He traded Wilson for D-Hop and Collin. I guess he gave him DK or some shit. And I'll take that trade. I just gotta sit my feet before I throw that bit. I be thanking that Wilson and shit, cuz. That means everybody find someone to block them legally, stay on your feet,
and they get it done. Touchdown. Now the defense gonna use the first of their timeouts.
I don't really be no Tennessee, but the chains on my neck is a T. Myers for the extra point. You did. Red zone, red zone, red. 2015, Young Thug was the 99 overall, cuz. 99, nigga. Ain't nobody fucking with old Thug, man. Come on. Like my motherfucking idol. I might lick, but I swear I never bite him. I go motherfucking viral. Like recycle. I don't know, that's some head. I don't know that whole head like she dead. What is it? Man, this nigga steady running this shit. Damn. You ain't run the same play. I ain't saying you run the same play. I'm saying you run the same formation. That shit tough, man. I'm clapping that. I done seen this shit too much. Don't run the same thing on me, nah. Damn, where you fuck up? I'm thinking you finna give me a different look, man. I'm clapping that. Come on, baby. I done seen it too many times. Either gonna run the ball or do the little drag shit or go over the top with your boy. I already know that. Peak. Let's get it. They've been playing so well. I don't play games. No, I'm not the foul. Motherfucker. They created their own big play with a pick six. This one may be over. Yeah, it's just the first half, but that lead has swelled to the point where you're wondering if it is over already. Myers connects on the PAT, and that makes the score 21 to zip.
Hey, every good time. Every good time.
I know we come back in the same shit. I just know it. Spread the field like her. Like, come on, man. That win. Ah, there we go. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see. Oh, get him. It's over with, bro. You're not going to run the ball on me. That's one thing about me. I got some gangster Randy. Like, nigga, I ain't finna run the ball on me. But it's the other league. Shit. Goddamn me. Form, thigh, flight. Same thing. Let's get it. There we go. Spread the field out. Let me get out there. Oh man, I like that. I like that. I forgot to pinch my D line. Fuck. In the first quarter, right, let's get it. 21-0 our score after one. Oh, shit, let me get off my phone, man. Ah, oh, shit. Watch how gangster this defense is. What flag on who? Holding? They call it holding on Comp? Oh, shit. They just call it holding, holding on Comp. Boy, I ain't never seen this shit. It's crazy. I ain't never seen this shit, boy. Hell nah. They call a holding call on Comp, man. We out here on Jesus Christ. Don't come up the middle with that bit. Wagner waiting on you. Wags waiting on you. Come up the middle with that bit. Ah. Ah. Boy, this shit so weird. That bit was picked out too, boy. So I'm coming by, man. Relatively small sample size, but they're now 0-3. And the average in the league, my boy back there, man. Ooh, Switch. I'll take that. Convert them or don't get the third. I'll take Switch back there, turning the kick out, man. On is the punter Cook who sends it away. Switch to the crib. Switch to the crib. Ah. Ooh, get up out of there. I should have killed him, man. Let me do my audibles real quick, man. Rock like that, man.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
Touchdown. Let me go, man.
And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. DeAndre Hopkins.
It's my last touchdown, bro. All my Cowboys saying I'm running up the score. He set my boy out for 7 goddamn weeks, man. Last time. I ain't got time for this shit. Hell nah. Hey, man, I ain't got time for this shit. Man, that nigga gave me a... Man, that boy... Man, that nigga... put his goddamn foot on my throat with that one, but that nigga put my boy for 7 weeks, if I'm tripping. I don't remember, because I just know that bitch was long as hell. I'm like, damn, bitch. I ain't even do shit, cuz. Fuck, ugly, nigga. Even trying to fuck with my jaw keep like. But them bands still, I like this. Let me get up out this. Cover six, boom. We're going to put you over there. I don't like that. That's right. Oh, I'll get him. Oh, I hit the wrong hole. I hit the wrong hole, boy. You see. I'm going to go here. We got you. Ah, come here. I'm going to hit the right one next time. Got a mic on my back. I got a mic on my back. Screw, screw. All about the mold. I was rolling, looking crooked in the face. She keep looking at my drink. Probably thinking nigga lace. Nah, bitch, I'm winning. And I'ma keep it. Ooh. Boy. What they just call it? Holding? Oh, you must got your blocking on the grist. Got to. That's what it is. Cause I ain't never seen that Kazu holding. Yeah, you got your blocking on the grist. Damn, a grist blocking that nigga. Because now it doesn't go on the books, but now they have to make that up again, don't they? And this third down looking. I ain't even finna blitz him like that. I ain't even finna blitz. But yo, you steady fucking like, bro. Damn, that nigga blocking on the aggressive shit, boy. Decline that. Lord Jesus, boy. Let me see if I can get the 59 yard. I ain't gonna even run our offense, cuz. This correctly, they brought out the field goal team here on first down. This will be spotted just shy of midfield. Hit that bit. 59 yard attempt. Right down the middle as he puts it through. I don't even want no more touchdowns, bro. I don't want them saying I'm running the score, kid. They gon' kick that bit. Get back to you. That boy got the blocking on the aggressor.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense.
I see him on the phone to see Bob.
He's gonna be dropped following a pickup of 7 past the 30 to the 32.
Let me get out the phone, cuz he trying to hurry up on me and see. Second and 3. You're right. I see you over there. 87. You ain't sleep. Ah, thank you.
My goodness, another interception. He's picked off at his own 46. And to the 40-yard line, that's where the return stops.
I understand because my jaw keep blocking. Bye, Don. Bye, Don. It'd be hard to understand because my jaw keep blocking.
Still work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now...
I'm throwing it out. Henny.
Coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him, let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
And this is good from 57.
It'd be hard to understand because my jaw keep lagging.
These kickers now, it it's like we take them for granted. Kicks like that used to be such a big deal, and now you just expect them to make it.
Yeah, you're exactly right, and we shouldn't take them for granted. I have a theory about it. You want to hear it?
Yeah.
They are more athletic now than ever before. Talk about kickers. Trace their backgrounds, trace their histories. You'll find that they were big time.
Because my jaw keep black and bite, dawg. I'm finna try to run this man to man. I've been trying to lab this shit, fool, but it don't work when I run this shit.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together.
It don't work when I run this shit, though.
Lean on you through this pass. We need you to get us back on
track. Nice Randy, though.
In the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them.
I'm gonna try this.
I'm
gonna put you in a. Oh, I really want to put you in a.
Bye.
I can't even lay on my seat, man. You gonna let me sit my seat, man?
I think you mentioned in the opening.
Oh, he came out of net. Let me get up out of that then.
Actually broke that down, believe it or not. So how would you assess things so far?
I'm kind of touched that you actually
wrote it.
And now here is another interception.
Oh, shit. You finna. No, don't quit. Don't mess up my stats, bro. Come on, man. Please, bro. I'm about to say, come on, man. What you doing, son? I ain't gonna score no more touchdowns, bro. Every time I pick it out, I'm just point that bit. Keep my figure, man. I thought you were gonna quit on me. I'm gonna say, damn, how you doing? Now you do me? Come on, man. What you doing, son?
And I don't quite know what's happening here. It's a
I'm gonna say, cut. Don't do me like that, no. Shit.
From the right hash and call it an even 50 yards.
I'm throwing off Henning. I got that 2013 Seahawks defense, but all I'm missing is Sermon and Earl, man. Lord Jesus, but Cam and Wagner backed up by Cam ain't playing. I ain't worried about Cam's side of the field. I ain't even looking over there. I'm looking on the left side. I know everything over there, clamp. Watch this. Watch what I see. Don't make me put Shaq over there. Shaq already over there. And I got Lattimore. I forgot I had Lattimore. We got the 2013 Seahawks defense out here, man. What you talking, man? Come on, man. I forgot I had on Lattimore over there, man. Oh, man. Clamps. Now, who the fuck is this white boy? I don't know you like that. I don't fuck with you. Ah. Like, I know they ain't caught no goddamn face, man. Oh, jeez. That nigga steady got that damn shit on the aggressive tackling. Man, we got to let him over there. Let me make sure I ain't tripping. They let him over there. Ah, shit. Man, ah, damn, cuz. And we got DLP backed up popping. Ah, man. I ain't even looking on the right side of the field. I ain't got to worry about that. I ain't got to worry about the right side of the field. I'm going to bless you. And use you. Ah. You see, man. I tried to get over there, but I'll take that fumble. Man, this defense so gangster, cuz.
So the defense there, opportunistic.
I'm talking about this defense so gangster, boy. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Fuck! This defense gangster, kid. I ain't gonna lie to you. Lord Jesus, cuz this here's something else, man.
You hit them, they go through.
Well,
the Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And last time they coughed it up, led to a field goal. They're fourth.
Come here. Boy, why are you standing running over there with Wagner, cuz? He gonna. Boy, stop running over there, man.
Coach will just be relieved, though, with a score here, right?
I think Coach would be ecstatic to see them pick themselves back up and now take it downfield, punching the end zone without turning it over.
gentleman, true to my nigga, to religion, Buddha man. My nigga, they like money, rolling, I swear I'ma shoot with it. I just gotta, what I'ma do with it. Pull up on the curve when you have about this, ooh, with it. I'm so fast at it too. Oh, that boy, y'all thought he used to be a gold boxer, man. He still is. I ain't gonna do with it. Yes, ain't that cool? No, you not, boo. My bitch here too. Man, I got caught on the D-line, bro. Damn. Why I give a damn? Sinking this shit ugly, man. All right, we got you. Cover two. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Lord, that nigga. Who the fuck that is? That damn fast over there, cuz. That nigga burn my damn drawers off. I thought I was finna catch up. Shit. Hell no. Let me keep you on the back all the way back here, cuz. I ain't got time for this shit. Come on, man. What you doing? Oh, my God. What I'ma do with it? Pull up on the curve, and I'm gonna be do with it. Also, first, I just turn me and be do with it. If you are nerd, you do with it. I pull up and I'm taking it to like a Hooter Clan. I'm always in the black, I'm always on the road just like a Uber man. We rapping, we sending them pics, and we moving them. Bucking on the OGs, they influence me. I just know, man, nigga. Hey. What is it? This is some bullshit, so I'ma bleach you. Keep you over here. That shit so clown, cuz. On Jesus Sanders. You ever seen Jesus Sanders? What he used to walk on? That's what that shit. Yeah, I'm my mom. Tight doubles. I clamps that. Come on, man. Shit, cuz. That's pick, man. I know what he doing. He want the corner right, man. My money's that tall like Ludacris. I throw it and I swear I'ma shoot with it. What I'ma do with it. Pull up on the curb, be do with it. I'ma try this. I ain't never run this cover through cloud out there, bitch. That shit look ass. Oh, Jesus Christ. That shit look boo-boo. This bass look cover fucking too, because I'm playing the hard flip. Ah, man, that's a pick. What the fuck I'm doing? What the hell I'm doing, man? Over there running toward the running back and shit, man. Trip. What's up, fam?
Well, the disadvantages, when they find those levels where they can hit you with it, sometimes behind the corner and in front of the safety, it makes it tough to defend.
Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. Likely time for one final play here in the half, so they will go for it on fourth down.
One.
Final play of the half here, Mariota. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end.
Ooh, like this. Why you move like this? I love this guy. I ain't know this guy's team, but like this. They nasty, cuz, if you know how to use them. The reason that nigga ain't repeat, cuz he wanna run counterize and shit with D-Hop out there. You ain't gotta do that shit out there, cuz. Swear to God. You ain't gotta run post drive with D-Hop out there, man. And we got Lil Randy's over here. We'll see if week one fatigue. My baby ran these over here too, man. I ain't even using run these. He gonna run, return the bottle. Just shy of the 10 here. He gets this one up just shy of the 35 over here, man. I ain't gonna scuttle my own guy. I just wanna let my offense fool. Just in case Cowboys exit, just let them know, cuz I'm just trying to let my shit fool. Yeah, man. Yeah, let me know some other shit, cuz I'm trying to see some. If I get in the field goal range, I'm playing.
To begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. I would say they went three and out last time, but actually they didn't even get to three and out.
I forgot what I was doing, fool. It was something like this. Yeah, let's hope they don't go one and out. And I blocked them like this.
Possibly, let's try and think with them here.
Right there.
Try field position, maybe. Turn the ball over, put it in the defense. Who knows?
He always open. Yeah, that's it. He always open on this shit. Start out, that's complete. Yeah, that's the next play. Let me try that courage. Let's see that courage. It was straight.
Down pass play, second and three.
That should be two. That should. I ain't gonna take it.
Now Murray going deep for Hopkins.
Oh my God.
Inside the 30. And he's gonna have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Bears' 29-yard line. And that last reception puts him over 150 yards now on the game.
D-Hop, stop doing to people like that, man.
It's not just performance. It's a mental
I chill, D-Hop, man. He ain't got to do all that for. I swear to God. He ain't got to do all that, D-Hop. Just be cool a little bit. Just chill a little bit. Just a little bit. And what type of coverage can just a little bit. Try and slow him down.
On first down, Brown.
Stick talk.
And some space here.
That boy's got sticky. I fuck a 33. That boy's sticky, man. I swear to God, fool. Damn.
And now what the heck is this? A punt formation from the red zone? And the punt team on now as this one's sent away. And that had far too much air under it. It's out of the back of the end zone. And the football will come out to the 20-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go.
Hey, you ain't got to curse at me, fool. We all grown here, son. Straight up.
Sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away. Shocker. Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum. See what they have up their sleeve. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. On third down, Mariota. And a quick throw here that's complete.
I'm stunned with the hanging on the corner of the hanging with Onis. It's the drill, man, for niggas. I don't know you.
Right there. You don't even have to really spend a lot of time considering it. Just know that you're probably going to get the ball back. Good job declining that penalty.
Blit, blit. Nigga playing with my booty, I'm a rat. She say that they pussy with some slap. You not hating, coming up all the time, pal.
Give them credit. They knew what they wanted to dial up on fourth. They executed it for 9 yards in the offense.
What's up? Out there. So they'll come up first in 10. That bit on your book sale, man.
No. Montgomery. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Man, I'm just running shit.
Outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally,
creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
They'll keep pounding here with Montgomery. Yeah, they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. 14 yards into Chicago, first down.
Coming in, he really liked his chance of having a big year based on a terrific offseason. And runs like that on opening weekend show that he's right.
First down, Mariota. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Bobby Wagner. And they get the shot at their own 49-yard line. Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10. Just shy of midfield at the 49. Running right, here's Brown. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. This offense has had a lot to like in this game. I don't know that that last play, though, is going to make the highlight reel.
It's not going to make the highlight reel, but it will be the focus of the film session that the team has to sit through. I've sat through those before. Never any fun. You're always excited about your good plays. And they actually fast forward through those. All right, that was good. All right, great. They get to the bad ones and really
Roba.
So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long. Blown up, losing yardage on the play back at the 44. Fourth down now after a loss of two.
I have zero rooting interest in either team in this game.
That's some pussy for some pussy.
Step up and make a big play.
Yeah, I was wondering if they were ever going to get him in the backfield. Nice to see him get a stop. And good hustle here as this is going to be blown dead right at the 9-yard line. And for an offense that is struggling, this is not where you want to start from. Great punt.
Fantastic punt. And for all those who wonder, what do punters do
I'm just running the seat. Like, you turn 2 o'clock on, bro. I'm trying to get that bit over with.
Positioning the football and helping their team.
I see.
They go back to the air here.
Come on, man. What you doing? Come on, man. Job defensively on what will be the final play of the third quarter.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Throwing is Mariota.
Come on, man. I don't play that corner right seat. That's one thing I don't do.
Shaquille Griffin with a pick.
That shit over.
Rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent, and now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
So first and 10 now from the 30.
Here we go.
They will toss to Brown. That's one they certainly wish they had back.
Take a look at this play later, because on this pitch toss play, I get the sense that he just followed the pulling guard or the pulling offensive lineman through that hole and spilled this play early.
Yeah, because he didn't even get to the outer third of the field. He was tackled the middle third.
Yeah, when you're talking about a pitch or a toss tackled there, that means they read it fast.
That's what I don't do. I'm going to say that for my real nigga. I'm going to say
that for my real nigga. No. This is third and long.
Well, come. Well, come, nigga. Well, come. Confirm comes in
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Seahawk football as we march toward a conclusion. Now the holder's gonna keep it. Bitch, I ain't trying to run up down fake field goal, cuz. That nigga fast as shit. Who the fuck is it? Damn. That's a quarterback? What? That's a quarterback? Hell nah. What the hell? Who the fuck that is, bro? Nigga name Walker. That nigga fast as shit. Lord. Damn. That nigga fast as a motherfucker, man. Oh, God. Lord. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Oh my God, I know. Oh man, what the fuck? Ah, this man is Mr. Field from 5 down feet. Chances to get on the scoreboard there, couldn't do it. Yeah, it's not looking like it's gonna happen for him today. That's my best friend. That's my best friend. Big old booty, bitch. Chase was next. They probably feel a little bit like Schlepp Rock. Got that black cloud over their heads. That's my best friend. That's my best friend. Big old booty, bitch. From Chase was next. I'm a skeet on the nigga from Kiss. That's my bestie, my bestie, my best friend. Your best friend. Nigga leaving TCG and everything is shit on him. GZ, fool. Yeah. Talking number two. Bitch, I'm bleeding bad. Like a bumblebee. Hold up. Hold it, nigga. Proceed. See that? I ain't no booty now. You know, I get tripping. You know that pussy. Have to be out there the entire time. So when you do that and you're out there fresh playing, off a little extra spring in your step, and it showed up in this one.
They had a ton of spring in their step. Impressive victory.
So for the Seahawks. Man, D Hop nasty. I know that. Lord Jesus. And I ain't even get to run my offense though. Like, damn. D Hop like that? Nah, I can't say that because this nigga sorry, so I ain't even finna say that.
I'm lying. I just got some next day plays. Cause like touchdown. Like scorches. I need a motherfucker play. I don't give a damn. Nigga living TCG and everything and shit on Fleet. Yeah. Let me tell you how I spent a couple of hundreds today. I'm on the Hindu Sea. This nigga got 91 fucking speed. Oh my god, fool. 91 speed. Call a chill, bro. It's Super Bowl time. Lord, man. Oh, shit. That's my best friend. Big ol' booty from Texas. What's next? What Grant Dale pick? First motherfucking ability gonna be called. Please be some good. They gonna get this nigga unfakeable. I bet money they gonna get this nigga unfakeable. A secure tackle. Tip drill. It's whack. Plays with disability having increased chance to catch. I mean, I guess. That ain't nothing special. That's some regular shit, cuz. He's still a dog. 86 is power, 91 speed, 82 man. 82 zone. I guess, shit. Fuck it. Let's see how defense is pressuring color. If I had one more D lineman, bro, I'm finna trade for a D lineman, fool. This is really gonna be over then. Man, Lord. I threw a peek. Where the hell I threw a peek? I don't remember this shit. Well, I guess so. I ain't do shit with Jordan. I couldn't really do shit. I ain't let me. D.I. went fucking stupid, though. Like always. Anthony Miller, who the fuck is that? I don't even use you. Do a sit, I don't even use you. Carson, I don't even use you. Pin, I don't use you. This, I don't use you. I ain't even get to thought about the Schwartz. I ain't even get to throw that bitch to Randese, man. Like, come on, man. Fuck. Look like, that defense is ridiculous, though. Man, wait. One, two, three, five. Man, 10 fucking picks, bro. Come on, man. What you doing? 10 of them bitches? Who threw the other pick? I'll just say 63. What the other one is? It is, I read it wrong. Nigga, that's 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Who the fuck threw the... Oh, he got one. I mean, never mind. I'm about to say, what the hell? Wagner is a fucking monster, fool. They got a pick six, fool. Nigga got force fumble, but nigga got 3 picks. Like, Cam a fucking dog, too, though. Dale put a dog. Chancellor a dog, for sure, I fuck with Chancellor. What's his hit power, bro? If this nigga got 90-something hit power, his routes for the league, fool. I ain't gonna lie. It's gonna be over, fool. Ah, my God, son. What the fuck is this? They got 97 hit power, man. 91 speed. I ain't know that. I ain't know that. Not 77 power move, bro, so I can blitz this nigga if I wanted to. Why the fuck this man got 77 power move, fool? 74, man, come on, man. What's his abilities? Reach elite. Why the fuck this nigga? The bitch, you need to play DN, nigga. What the fuck type of trait? You got you reach elite, fool. What the hell? But engage block parts. That's good. Pick artists. Have a chance to catch on contested picks today. Oh, God. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Who the fuck is Whites? Why you on my team, bro? Why you got superstar? That's a wasted fucking superstar. This is what I be talking about. Bones be having the teams before me. Why the fuck he put that? Why ain't he put it on shape, man? Order, bro. Like, that's a wasted trait, fool. Like, what the hell? Man, we got Marshawn. Look at that back. Man, look at that secondary, fool. Oh, my God, son. Chancellor, Lattimore, Shake, Dale Pitt, Wagner, Griffin, the white boy, Reed, Hayward. Oh, my fucking God, son. I just need one more D lineman. I feel comfortable because I don't feel comfortable running my 4-3 because I'm running 4-3 a lot. Nah, I'm really good. I just need one more. Yeah, I need one more. I just really said this shit. I'm stupid. I just said that. Need one more. Run my 4-3. Hayward on the, I'm putting Hayward in the middle. Nah, DT, he got the DT spell. What's your speed, man? 65 speed. Shit, that's slow as hell. 72 block shit. That's weak as hell, fool. What's Hayward stats? 70 speed, yeah, this one, yeah. I got some, because I can't have them on the edge like that with that slow ass shit. On the trail, niggas, I know. On the trail, niggas, I know. Thank you. I'm sending you Cam fucking Newton. Micah fucking Parsons. Ain't no way in hell I'm sending you Cam fucking Newton, Micah fucking Parsons, and a first round pick for Russell Wilson, bro. It's come cool. Ah, shit. Gotta turn the goddamn stream off.